Good going, Cameron.
Looks like Houston has two in the top 10. As does Tollyville. But Charlie's Catholic from Louisiana might have stolen this.
Go Carterville!